Yo, peep the style and the kids checking for it. The number one question is how could you ignore it? We drop right back in the cut over basement tracks with raps that got you backing us up like rewind that. We're just rolling with the rhythm, rise from the ashes of stylistic division. With these non-stop lyrics of life living, not to be forgotten but still unforgiven. But in the meantime there are those who wanna talk this and that. So I suppose that it gets to a point where feelings gotta get hurt and get dirty with the people spreading the dirt of gold. Everyone else is more. I'm riding on the back of this pressure, guessing that it's better. I can't keep myself together because all of this stress gave me something to ride on. The pain gave me something I can set my sights on. You never forget the blood, sweat, and tears, the uphill struggle over years, the fear and trash talking, and the people it was to, and the people that started it just like you.
Try to give you warning, but everyone ignores me.
Told you everything loud and clear.
Now is your time, so prove yourself and